I'm here to support the show, American Muscle. Very good friends with Mike Barber, the star of the show. He runs Barber's Methods. I'm very anxious to see how it is. I've heard some good things so far. And I'm ready to see how it is. I've heard some good things. You know, it was a small circle that he was known around at first, working at West Virginia and then working at Michigan. And you know, once he got to Michigan, his name became more renowned. And once he opened up his own gym, people got to know him, and the word kind of spread pretty quick. So word of mouth got around, and now he has a show out of it. So it's very good that people get to know the true side of my clothes. Well, he's one of the reasons that I got this pick, to be honest with you. My first year in college at West Virginia, he was there, and you know, he taught me things and pulled out sides of me that I didn't know I had, as far as, you know, working very hard and achieving goals that, you know, at one point I didn't think I could achieve, but he helped me strive for those. And he's one of the reasons that you know I've become as successful as I am today. I mean, I'll be honest, he may look small to certain people, but I wouldn't fight him, because he's a nut, to be honest with you. I mean, he knows his moves. I mean, I've seen guys try to fight him before, and they haven't come out victorious. But he knows how to motivate people. He knows how to push people to their limits and then some. And yeah, that's not easy. It's not easy to find somebody like that. And I was lucky enough to choose West Virginia and find him, and eventually, you know, follow him as he opened up his own place and stick with him. If we're in a bar, then I'm gonna win, because I'm gonna find something to hit him with. But if we're out in the street, man, I don't know. He's a little more skilled in the fighting realm than I am. And he's quick. He's quick. He's devious when it comes to fighting.